is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is India. If you didn't know, if you do, welcome back, whichever one. So today, you guys, we still got some donated requested videos, but as I do the donated requested videos, you guys, I'm going to pick my own requested videos, you guys, that I think some of my subscribers would like. We have to get these views up and build this platform quicker than what it's going. So I hope you guys understand. The first one up is Kathy. Where have you been? Up next, you guys, we got Kathy. Where have you been? Where have you been? Let's get into it. This is my first time reacting to Kathy. Never heard of her, never reacted to her. So we're gonna sit down and listen to the song. I'm gonna try to do the music video, but if the music video does not post, I'm gonna have to do the audio. So let's go, you guys.
She and Edwin fell in love. She touched his face and shook her head in disbelief. She sighed and said, in many dreams I've held you near. Now at last you're real. One stormy evening he was late. Her frightened tears fell to the floor until his key turned in the door. Where have you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Myself when you're away. They'd never spend a night apart. For 60 years she heard him snore. Now they're in a hospital, in separate beds on different floors. Claire soon lost her memory, forgot the names of family. She never spoke a word again. Then one day they wheeled him in. He held her hand and stroked her head. Fragile voice, she said, where have you been?
Aww.
Looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away. Just not myself when you're away.
Basically, finding the love of your life, the woman, the man of your life, and it's like a dream. I've been waiting for you all this time, and now that I finally have you, it's just like, oh my gosh, it's a different feeling. It's a different touch. It's a different mindset. And now we're getting old. I have dementia and We're about to pass away. Where have you been? Where have you been? By Kathy. Oh, Lord, this was nice. You cherish the one you love. Cherish them, cherish them. Especially if it's that pure love. Like, wow. I've been looking forever for you, and now that you're here, it's just like, thank the Lord. Where have you been? Okay, you guys, so over the course of the song, two lovers meet, get married, and spend 60 years together. The final version of both of the hospital, the wife is no longer speaking and has forgotten the name of the family members. But one day, after the husband takes her hand, she asks, where have you been? It came from a similar experience Vinzener had with his grandparents at the hospital. He and Henry tell the story behind the song. Bart Herbison and Nashville songwriter, Associate International, Bart Herbison. The song has followed a couple through the phase of their life, before they're married, during in their elder years. It is inspired. It is very personal to you, John. John Vinzer. Yeah, I was a guy that willed my grandfather, and my grandfather was in a hospital. My grandmother was in a hospital, and she didn't really know anybody. They hadn't been apart really in 66 years, and my grandfather had seizures. Turned out he had a brain tumor, so they put him in a hospital. I went down, and she said, has anybody brought him up to see her? And it hadn't occurred to anybody. So I wheeled him in the wheels and in the bed. He picked up her hand and stroked her hair and kept saying, look at them hair. Nobody has hair like grandma. And she just looked at him. She's a little German lady. And finally she goes, where have you been? But I still got me, you know? The way you remember it, when John pitches this idea in Co-Writer Day, he wasn't really into writing at all. Wow, so it's like she forgot all the family members, but when he came into the hospital, it was just a whole different story. Like, where have you been? Like, I remember you. Let me know how you guys feel about Kathy. You guys want Kathy to stay on this channel? Make sure you smash that like button, hit that red one. Let's go, you guys.